Did you know? When they are first talking about Storm's chances of winning midway through, and give him a 95.2% chance as a subtle hint at McQueen coming in second place, and that he is number 95. The odds for McQueen at only 1.2% is a nod to Cars 2, 2011, as he is car number 12 in the lineup.
To lead early.
Here come the lights. Here we go!